Okay, so what I'm going to be doing is giving you a tour of my records. We're going to go in reverse chronological order. Let's start with my newest one. Shall we? So this is a record. It's Tell Me I'm Pretty by Cage the Elephant. And if you open it up, there's this picture of the band. Would you look at that? So now, okay, what we should do, we take it out. It's in a nice crisp case. And you're probably thinking, there's no lyrics on there. I gotcha. The lyrics are on here. We'll sing along to the songs. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take it out of here. Whoop, gotta take that off. Okay. Frisbee! Now we gotta be very careful because these vinyls are delicate. All right, let's put it on there. Where? There you are. Okay, let's go straight to the first song in the album. We're gonna talk about it. The first song is Cry Baby. Gonna sing along with it. I think it's pretty strange. Watching the passersby, yeah. Calling all over one another, trying to get ahead in life. Monday cough, Tuesday cry, Wednesday in bed. What if you die? You say I'm insane. You're probably right. We've all got something important to say, but talking's a waste of time. It's enough for this one. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Let's be honest, you know all the songs in this one. I don't need to play that one. Alright, this one is a good one. Oh, this is an album by the Black Keys. Name of this album is Brothers. These are the names of the songs in the album, and these are the guys in the band. Say that with me one more time. In the band. Okay, first thing you're gonna notice, it's a double LP. It's a long one. It is. There are 15 songs in this album. Let's start off with, let's do number 4. That's a good one to start out with, shall we? Go all the way to, there you go. No? No? Good enough.
All right.
This one doesn't come with lyrics. I just like to make them up.
It's playing.
Got all the chairs in the room. Oh, you. I want ice cream. Oh, that's enough of that. See the next, this one's by the Shins. The Shins. You get it? It's the Shins. This one's by Interpol. It's Turn On the Bright Lights. Not today. Then turn them off. You know, turn off all the lights. This one's by Green Day. Not for my channel. This is that one has cursing in it. Parental guidance. Please be advised. Children watch my channel, and I'm looking out for you guys. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
light orchestra. Good times. You know what? ELO is such a good band. I'm just gonna let you, you know, find their music on your own. They're just so good. More ELO, you know? Man, I have lots of their albums. They're just so good, but like I said, you gotta... More... It's... You can't escape. More ELO, Electric Light Orchestra. And there's another one. Wonder what's next, more ELO? No. Finally, okay, this is David Bowie. This is Hunky Dory by get that light out of it. This is Hunky Dory by David Bowie. Man, David Bowie is so good. Rest in peace. You know what? And the funny thing is, on the back, look at this. He looks like Lex Luthor from Batman v Superman. All right, so this is my oldest record that I have. This is from 1971. I wasn't alive and none of you were. Most of you were not even alive in the 90s. What do you think of that? Most of you weren't even alive when this was made. Huh? Yeah, think about that. Okay, there you go. I'm gonna start this off. This is such a classic, great David Bowie song. Okay, let's go. I put it on the wrong side. I can't do anything right. All of these videos are horrible. I can't make a good video to save my life. Just what? Whatever. You flip it over. There we go. I mess everything up. All right. Let's look at this. Look at it. Okay. This is the right side. I got it there on the first try. I can read. Are you okay? I'm gonna take that as a yes. It's Changes by David Bowie. Okay. Come a little closer. Okay. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna show you something that many people don't know about this. There's an ability to play these things backwards. And, you know, sometimes the artist will leave a secret message for the people to find when they play it backwards. We're gonna look for it right now. All right, let's go.
I will say, Tim, Lucifer.